Dear friends, to the another video of Tiger Legend. So it's the second day of the Tiger Legend. So we are going to discuss about the plans for the second day and what we have to do today. And as we already discussed, for the players who don't do purchase has already formed two level 8 daggers, and the player who do purchase has already formed two level 9 daggers. And what you have to do on the second day, first we are going to discuss about the players who have buy some recharge or boosters from the purchase section. So what you have to do, go and form about three, complete the this section. You see this, complete these all, for start from combining another combining first level 10 dagger, then go for 9 and complete these all. If you are able to up to level 10 dagger or 3 level 10 dagger, then it's very good, and you can continue with same plan on the third day too. And for now, let's move on to the player who don't rely on purchase or not do purchase due to some kind of country issue or banment issue, but are still playing. So for them, you can just form today two level 9 daggers and just stop. Try to keep your energy below 250 so it will continue recharging, and don't use your stored energy in the warehouse, and don't forget to collect the current energy so you will not waste it, as per many players forgot due to some issues. And just don't use it now until you won't need it. Remember, you have to form two level 9 dagger today. Okay, you have to form two level 9 dagger today, because every player will be able to form at least two level 10 dagger at the end of the event. Even they don't play with their full potential, they might be able to form the two level 10 dagger at the minimum. So try on the second day of the Tiger Legend. For the player who don't do purchase, will be forming two level 9 dagger, and the player who do the purchase will be going all out. Play with your heart contents. For the player who do purchase, and the player who don't do purchase, put a limiter on yourself and make only two level 9 daggers, so you will receive some decent reward too on the last day of the event. Because the player who don't do purchase will go all out today, then you will not able to reach up to second level 10 dagger for the most. And if you reach the second level dagger, then up to the time when you reach to the third level 10 dagger, it's all over. You will not able to reach, and it will reset to come again to this reward of one almighty badge. So I think you just today hold your horses for the players who don't do purchase, and on the last day go all out. Is same plan for you again. I'm coming for with the third video explaining the plan for the third day. So stay tuned and please subscribe my channel for the upcoming videos, and I'm going to bring some more cool videos about tips and tricks, how to play which event and what you have to do so you can get the maximum rewards with the less effort. And thanks for watching this video, and please subscribe my channel and share this video as much as possible so other players may also get the help with it. Again, thanks for watching this video, and see you guys in the next video. Stay tuned.